It's time for another attempt at Rocket Road. Wi-Fi and tour. Right, so in the previous one, I couldn't win. In that piece, though, I can tell you, like, I can easily confirm in that piece, though. In any case, though, of course I was gonna go second whatsoever in the turn order. Now they should look completely obvious. In any case, though, about that starter is definitely an unlucky one. Yes. Definitely. I'm actually quite safe in this case, though. Oh, right, so yes. Oh, I hear the worst part only in the meantime. I'm in last. Oh, yes. Oh. caused this. Yes. What? How did I know? I didn't realize it was my turn earlier. Oh no. Oh no, this could be bad. No! Oh. Oh my god. It was literally one space. Oh, yes. Back you go, Daisy. Yes. Oh. Right, so. How about this? Yes. Oh. Yes. Yeah, she got it. And, oh, what? Come on. Phew. Hey, I just got a perfect score in that piece, though. In that one. In that time, though, I actually got a perfect score. Which, of course, really, really awesome. You rolled just one. Don't get 0, 8. Yes. Send me the quickest cricket. Because here we go. Yes. I got it. Oh. Toad, do not. Phew. Oh, come on, really? Well, easy to say. Only in the meantime, I still feel like I'm actually quite safe, I'll be honest with you. And, oh! Yes! I win! Yes! I got it! I win! It's over! Well, that's it for Rocket Road. Chemex copyright is up next! You know what I'm actually going to do? A couple of rounds of Chemex copyright. In this case though, I can tell you that much. In any case though, we're just going to call it right there.